Pokemon Ultimate Adventures by Mike Azuki. As Ash continued through the maze of mirrors, the path turned several times. In a few minutes, he came to another fork.
What the?
Ash said. A mirror on each side was shattered, their pieces on the floor.
I've marked the mirrors like you said, and I'm back here again! I'm going around in circles!
Ash! Ebby finally came back.
I've checked around. Doppelganger is famous for possessing unique abilities, creating illusions. That's how he's able to disguise himself, and maybe that's what he's doing now. Maybe that's why we can't hear anything.
Be careful, Ash. Even if they're just illusions, that won't stop you from feeling the pain, Ebby continued.
As for the mirror trap, clear your mind, and don't let it fool you.
All right. Ash did what he was told. He closed his eyes and walked forward. Just when he thought he was going to bump into a wall, he was surprised. Opening his eyes, he saw that he was outside the mirror maze.
Yes!
He cheered.
Ebby! It worked!
He exclaimed. But there was no response. Ebby?
Brock! Where are you?
There was no signal.
Ah, what's going on?
He growled. As he looked around him, the surroundings had changed. He was now surrounded by a circle of mirrors, and there was no way out. He reached out and touched one of them, but even when he tried to concentrate, it didn't disappear. They were real.
Huh?
He suddenly turned around, for standing there, in the middle of the circle of mirrors, a figure in a flowing cloak. Doppelganger.
I'm impressed you made it through the maze, Ash, he clapped.
The last trainer who challenged me went insane at the T-trap.
That was an extremely lame maze. All I had to do to kill the mirror images was to send them back in the mirrors where they came from and smash them.
Maybe fighting your reflections with your strength and skills isn't that much of a challenge. But could you stand a chance against my reflection with my strength and skills? Asked Doppelganger.
Huh?
Ash gasped, as suddenly, Doppelganger had split into seven. Pikachu's cheeks sparked and was ready to attack, but Doppelganger only laughed.
Ha 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 ha! Come and get it, if you dare!
Doppelganger took a fighting stance.
Whatever!
He yelled. He turned around and around. The place was full of them.
I'll find the real one and smash you!
Ash's hand shot down to his Pokeball belt, and he quickly grabbed one of the Pokeballs.
Tauros, I choose you!
He shouted, releasing the Wild Bull Pokemon. Hopping onto his back, he shouted,
Take down!
Tauros charged and smashed through them. The doppelganger images smashed to pieces like glass.
Yeah!
He cheered.
Don't celebrate yet!
Huh? Ash exclaimed, as the real doppelganger leapt out of nowhere and grabbed him by the shoulders, pulling him off Tauros' back and tossing him down again.
Ha!
Ash screamed as he hit the ground.
You don't know the extent of my abilities!
Doppelganger crossed his arms, and the smashed mirror images of him came back together and stood ready to fight.
Why, you?
Ash growled, looking at the one in front of him.
You're the real one!
Ash pounced forwards.
Hmm!
Doppelganger snapped his fingers.
Ah!
Ash screamed when he felt a fist slam into his stomach. Before he could fall, a pair of arms grabbed him and held him up.
Ah!
He growled as his vision returned and saw two copies holding him up while another one punched him. The one in front had to be the real one.
Pikachu! Attack!
He screamed. Pikachu leapt into the air, and electricity shot down.
Hmm!
Another copy jumped in front of the blast.
What?
Ash and Pikachu exclaimed when the copy shattered to pieces, but came back together. The copy quickly leapt up towards Pikachu, and slammed him down with his fist.
Heh! Don't think I'll go down so easily. The copies will protect me with their lives!
Doppelganger laughed, punching Ash across the face.
This is it for you!
He grabbed Ash by the neck and held up his fist.
Huh?
He stopped when he saw something strange.
Why are you smiling?
Heh, you should have paid more attention. Ash smirked, looking behind Doppelganger.
Attack! What? Doppelganger turned around, expecting to see a Pokemon charging at him. But there was nothing. Huh? Hiyah! Ash screamed, struggling hard and kicking his legs upward, striking Doppelganger in the chest and knocking him down.
Tauros! Stomp!
Huh? Doppelganger looked up in horror when he saw Tauros' raised hooves coming down at him. What? Ash exclaimed when Tauros smashed down on him and Doppelganger's body parts shattered to pieces.
That was a copy?
Heh heh, a voice laughed behind Ash. I never said that was the real one. Ash spun around and slammed him across the face with his fist, but that one also shattered to pieces. He wasn't real either.
Don't think I'm down yet!
The one that was smashed by the Tauros just now had come back together and tackled Ash from behind.
Bah!
Ash screamed as he fell, and more of them kept piling up on him. Doppelganger laughed, the real one, staring at the pile of copies that were pinning Ash to the ground. What a joke! You couldn't even find the real one, much less lay a finger on me! He smirked. Any last words?
Go to hell!
Ash spat, struggling beneath the pile. Doppelganger frowned. That does it, he growled. I'm done playing around. He turned around and walked away. Kill him.
Ah!
Ash growled, his hand reaching for his Pokebelt. Everybody, go! Huh? Doppelganger turned around, just in time to see all the copies shattered to pieces. Ash stood there, with a cold glare on his face. Standing around him were all of his Pokemon. Time for round two, you bastard. Doppelganger growled. Attack! He howled, as his copies charged towards Ash. Ash swung his arm, smashing one of their heads with his fist. Attack! Doppelganger exclaimed, when Ash's Pokemon attacked fiercely, destroying all his copies before they even came close.
Why you? I'll just make more!
Doppelganger roared. Immediately, the number of copies doubled, and they all attacked, but it made no difference. Ash gave a fierce battle cry as he and his Pokemon tore viciously through the copies, smashing them to pieces with no effort. Even though they were greatly outnumbered and the copies kept coming back, Ash and his Pokemon showed no signs of tiring and continued their assault. Doppelganger screamed when Ash suddenly leapt from the skirmish with Totodile in his hands.
Totodile! Crunch!
Ash shouted and threw Totodile. Doppelganger quickly conjured two more copies. They stood protectively in front of him, guarding him with their lives.
Yeah!
Doppelganger gasped when one copy's arms were snapped off by Totodile's jaw. If he hadn't made that copy, it would have been him.
Ha!
Ash roared.
Ah!
Doppelganger screamed when Ash's fist smashed right through the second copy and right into his face. Ash growled as Doppelganger flew back and hit the ground. Take that. Doppelganger groaned weakly, struggling to stand up. Cyndaquil cried out and blasted its flames, enveloping the copies. However, this time, they didn't break to pieces. They melted like glass. So that's how you kill them, said Ash, seeing the melted copies didn't come back. Very well then. Cyndaquil! Flame Wheel!
No!
Doppelganger screamed as Cyndaquil's attack ripped through the masses of copies and melted them under the intense heat of the flames. You lost, Doppelganger! Ash glared down at him.
No! No! No!
Doppelganger screamed and stood up.
Ha!
He trembled and stepped back as Ash and his Pokemon slowly approached him.
I'm one of the super fiends! I'm one of the strongest in the world! I can't be beaten by the likes of you!
He cried.
This isn't over! I still have one last weapon!
He said desperately, raising his hand.
Ah!
Ash gasped at what he saw.
Misty!
He screamed. She was unconscious, tied up, and hanging from an opening in the ceiling.
You... Ah!
he exclaimed, when Doppelganger darted forwards and punched him in the face.
Ha 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 ha!
Doppelganger laughed as Ash stumbled back.
Yeah!
He spun his body and kicked at him. Ash struggled to block, but almost fell over from the impact.
What's the matter? You're getting slower all of a sudden!
Ash screamed as he fell back, but Doppelganger grabbed him by the front of his shirt, not letting him fall.
This is it, Ash Ketchum! He held up his fist. Now, I'm really going to kill you!
The battle is far from over, as Doppelganger reveals his trump card, Misty. Now fighting harder than ever, he won't hesitate to kill. Will Ash be able to stop him? Find out next time on Pokémon Ultimate Adventures! To be continued.